Thomas Rapka. And Zamora! What a save by Kelvin Davis! No wonder his teammates are hugging him. Instinctive reaction block by the Ipswich goalkeeper of the highest quality. Harold. Lomas. Heading towards Carrick. It's come out to Christian Daly. Very well struck. Christian Daly's always been renowned for his shooting ability from distance. And here's why. This time it's short for Etherington. And Etherington struck it brilliantly! What a goal by Matthew Etherington! The short corner routine worked a treat. Curling with pace beyond a previously unbeatable Kelvin Davis. And the tie is level at 1-1 on aggregate. He hit it like a rocket. Elliott's struggling to stay with him. Now Daly, yes! Alan Pardew leapt straight into the arms of a group of West Ham fans. The goal scorer is injured, but Upton Park cares not one jot. It was scrappy, but playoffs are not occasions when you look for beautiful goals. We have had one of those this evening. Anything will do. It did hit an Ipswich heel, but Daly will claim it, and West Ham for the first time are ahead in this two-legged tie. Three additional minutes signaled. Shooting chance. Oh, hit the angle. Wonderfully struck by Ian Westlake. And on such fine margins, Premiership places can be decided.